20 minutes, not bad. Oh, a new weapon acquired. The Rage Whistle. Okay. That's pretty sweet. We'll have a go with that. Like, my favourite at the minute are the yo-yo things, right? Side chapter 2. Oh, is this more of Gene? Is this more of stealth fun with Gene? It is. Oh God. I am no good at this. Do the centipede within. I will say the centipede is a lot easier to control side scrolling than what it was in the second game. I will say that about it. I tied myself in a knot in the second game trying to control the centipede thing. I really did.
To be our savior.
It's not that simple. Although, you know what? Maybe it is. Back home, research into parallel worlds was pretty advanced. And before long, we proved they existed.
Now,
we figured out how to contact them, then got in touch with a top secret organization here. And with Dr. Sigurd, the head of the organization, we found out about the Chaos Keepers. And with his help, we can use the Chaos Gears to break into the Alphaverse. That's why
you made the trip here.
Okay.
What exactly do you need him to do? And why do you
I'm down and to the right.
Well, he and Singularity are...
Out you go. Oh! God. Yeah, much easier to control this time round. Straight into it. Too bad, I don't think. Oh, shit.
Just
Oh! There we go. Take that, you little homunculus shit. Hey, we got a gold on the thing I'm really bad at. I'm happy with that. I'll take it. Okay. Let's have a look at the store so we can check out a save as well. We haven't saved it for a while.
Sorry, I don't know that.
Let's get down to business.
All right, let's have a look then, boys. What have we got? Yeah. Probably buy another one of them just in case. $40,000 for the pill. Accessories. Conqueror's Rings. Okay. We'll get that just in case. Chapter 7, lads. I wonder how many chapters there are. There's only like 16 in Bayonetta 2, I think it was. These seem a bit longer, though, so I quite like that. Oh, we're playing as Viola. Three chapters, the rest is extra. Oh, could you imagine? Fortunately for us, though, this wasn't made by EA or Activision, so I think we're okay. I think we're safe. No! Shit! Terrible catch. Oh, he's got a paw tail.
Just great. Glad Bayonetta wasn't here to see that. You've only got 9 lives, Kitty. That wolf dude's here too? Better find Luca quick.
Right done. Gotta go fast. We haven't got to go fast, really. Even though I've probably got about another half hour left in me. And then we're going to get some dinner. Oh yeah, I'm not dodging anymore. Oh my god. Get him, Cheshire. I don't want to go over there just yet. I want to have a look around. There we go. Like, I love his mobility, like the little grappling hook thing, but fuck me, it's hard to control. Oh, it's a witch heart. It's a witch heart. Dude, I can hear the wolf thing howling. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, can we open it?
What's up with this door?
No.
Is it broken?
Wait, are we meant to go through there? Okay. Run this way. Ah. Dude, that thing launches you, mate. Fuck. What's that? Oh, no. Oh no. Mm-hmm. This isn't good. This ain't good at all. Yeah, I don't like them. I think they're just too annoying for what you get, to be honest. If it was like a new weapon or some shit, I'd probably do them. I will not be coming back to do them off stream. I can tell you that now. You haven't got like the control to mess about with it. Get him, Cheshire. I do love the summons. I really do. So fucking cool. So cool. Pick that up. And we will pick up the health as well. Like, the double jump is super manageable, right? It's a double jump, but that... That grappling hook, man, it fucking launches you, mate. You ain't got a clue where you're landing. Oh. Well. There's a snake in my boot.
Where is this desert anyway? Fucking really? Just great. Now Cheshire's gone too.
Okay then. Cairo.
Come back, Cheshire.
Dude, I fucking love Toy Story.
He must be too far like, out of range.
Toy Story is the best. Love it. Oh. Nope. Oh, I shouldn't have gone for the thing. Unken us.
You're done.
Oh, I quite like the kicks. Let's get the other Unkius. You're done.
Treasure, where are you?
So bright.
Treasure, where are you?
Oh shit, I'm controlling. I thought it was cutscene. Sorry, lads. Okay, this has got to be cutscene then, right? No? No?
Oh, this sand is getting literally everywhere. Oh, Cheshire, where the hell are you?
Oh. You can do it, Viola.
So hot. Can't see
straight.
Oh,
God. I'd hate to be caught in the desert, man. I hate the fucking heat.
I'd kill for a drink right now. Ice water. Hell, an ice cube.
Get the scorpion. The moans and groans are a bit much. Everything's in slow motion. It's fantastic.
Walk any more.
Oh, wow.
I can't. I just
see the scorpion.
Can't
drink its blood. The tuba. She soon found the energy to fucking jump around like that, though, wasn't she?
Gonna die here. Treasure.
Oh, good dodges.
Come on.
Wait, so is the sword called Cheshire? God. There we go. Oh my God!
Get him!
Climax! Dude, I love Cheshire. Gigatons. Giggity.
I swear I can't take you.
Oh, Cheshire lives in the sword. That's cool. Okay. Ah, help, Cheshire. Oh my goodness, Dwell. Oh my goodness. Everyone in chat, look away. Dwell's dropping the Trebek jokes. You're a bad man, you are, Mr. Dwell. Oh. Cash a surprise. What the fuck is that? This is cool. I like the music as well. Reach that one. Nice. I love the variety in this game. It's not just beat them up, it's a bit of everything. I like that. Oh, how do I get in there? Do I come back as someone else later? Where do I go? Go. This is like a dead end. Right, you can't climb with him. Right there. Why is his tail vibrating? Ah, okay. So we're looking for water, boys. Nice. That's how we get into the underground tombs and shit then. We don't come back. Oh no, Wolf bro.
All right, it's magic time. Hang on, Luca.
Right then. Let's go have a look in these tombs then, boys, eh? There it is. It's amazing what a drink of water will do for you, eh? It is crazy to me that we haven't had to use any of the lollipops, we haven't had to do anything like that. We've used a couple of the revive things, but it hasn't been too many. I think we've done like 3, maybe? Gonna soak it in a little bit before now we have to go through the desert more. Right, let's go in, yeah.
Welcome to the Gates of Hell.
Let's check out a save.